Man, my friend, not too bad. You come off a championship last year, Corbin. Oh, you come here out of the gate. You kind of said that this was on your schedule. You come here, and it's been a while, but you got yourself in victory lane.
Yeah, it feels like a long time. We didn't make it here last year. Had some motor problems, had to borrow a motor, and so for just trying to limit the time on that borrowed motor and focus on a championship. So it feels really good to be back here. Like I said, 2 years, probably a long 2 years. So I'm really happy to be back here.
Take me through those last few laps. You guys are, you and Eric and Chris were running real tight together. It was going to be one of two. You see Chris slip up and just kind of open the seats for you.
Yeah, that was, well, first of all, it was a lot of fun racing with those guys. I mean, racing hard, racing clean, and it was just a blast. And then I kind of committed to the inside. I was afraid of getting boxed in, but I said, well, if something opens up, I'm going to see hole, fill holes, kind of what I say, and fortunately it opened up.
Tell me who all makes this possible for you, all the names on that car.
First, I got to thank everyone who's here. My dad, Kyle, RJ, Matt, Joe, Jack, all of them. Scott Sigmund with SAS Auto Club. So he showed up just in time. I got to thank KT Trucking for their support, Complete Tree, and Hop Auto.
Justin, on behalf of Flat Rock Speedway, congratulations. Opening night 2023. Congratulations.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.
Nice round of applause for Moran Chevrolet Outlaw Super Late Model feature winner, Justin Clardy.